This is a charity weekend at the Kilquade National Art Garden Exhibition Centre. It's great for us as a charity to be invited back yet again. And we're very, very pleased that the centre have given us the last 2 days free of charge. And so we're solely relying on the donations of the visitors. Luckily enough, we've had an Indian summer here, and the weather has been absolutely terrific, which has brought the visitors up. There's been great interest shown to our charity, and people not just donating to us, but also thinking of volunteering with us. Yesterday we had a number of lectures, and today we have a band on the Riptide movement, and I believe they're an up-and-coming outfit, and we're delighted to have them here today. The proceeds from the weekend will go towards Peter Donegan's fundraising. Peter has been a great advocate for our charity and a volunteer in the last couple of years, and we would hope that over this weekend that we can at least help him along his merry way, that he will rejoin another 1,000 volunteers in a township called Wallastein, just north of Cape Town. We're currently 7 to 11 people share shacks. And we're going to go out there in November. We hope to build over 100 houses, which will house between 700 and 1,000 people. And also within the school there, we're going to build a school hall, a community garden, and we'll be doing a number of projects with the children in the schools. There's 32 classes in the school in Wallastein. Each of these classes are going to be given one plot each, and 6 children from each class will work with our volunteers with their plot to turn it from what is currently sand into a vegetable plot, and we will just help along, not just to monitor, but to give them our wealth of experience as horticulturists to help with their own sustainability. And I think that's a terrific project, and I'd like to thank everyone who's come here over the last 2 days, everyone who has supported and helped, particularly the staff here at the National Garden Exhibition Centre, and for all the people who have donated, have promised to donate, and will hopefully at one stage and maybe in the future come and volunteer with us in South Africa. Life you can't see. Why are you gonna stay with me? Why are you gonna stay with me? When the morning comes to call, you'll see one out in time. Just to get you there on the scar, come see you all. You remember who you are.
Ready to drive 3.5 hours home after eating trifle.